bicycling instead of driving. So sad. Like all of the conscious people are being done away with systematically by technology, by everything.
I almost forgot my father's birthday, so I had to call him. Aw, don't get me started on those fucking vape sticks. I know!
Hey, I'm on the rock.
The CTOS server should be on top of the prison.
I know all about the crap that's been going down.
That's
fucking junk station WKZ is just making it worse. Don't tell me any more of this shit. I'm too pissed, man.
I don't want to hear it. Those protesters keep blocking my car.
That should do it.
There's more footage than I thought there would be. This is going to take a while.
I can wait. I got one hell of a view.
Oh, shit. There's footage of the cops murdering people on the rock 5-6 times already.
Then I need to get out of here without alerting the murder patrol.
No time. Camera 11.
They're here? Shit. And that's gotta be Kestrel.
Get out of there, Marcus.
Nah, we need him. Alive.
He can verify the list of names we pulled.
The cops are already inside. There's no planning yourself out of this one.
Freestyle it is.
to say, when I transferred, I wasn't expecting such a culture shock between this and the DPD. Don't get me wrong, I'm not a Luddite, but I feel like there's an over-reliance on technology in this department and a lot of potential for abuse. That's why you put me in with this crew, right? I can tell you straight away, our guys using CTOS doesn't seem to be the core problem here. It's more that they don't follow through with solid police work on top of it.
Help,
I can see
help.
It because...
Get me out of here. Please.
Listen.
Hear that? Wait, listen.
Notification sent. Units down one. Suspects
distracted. Yeah, officer down.
Hey, this doesn't have to be a case of suicide by cop.
Damn it! I'm taking cover!
Hold up.
Dispatch to squad. Marissa is sending you a description of the suspect now.
21. State the nature of your emergency.
No, dispatch! I need backup!
Support is inbound.
born to start a fleet.
Patrol unit on scene and moving in. Over.
All right. We're back on the suspect. Squad, we have your suspect. Send ground units to our location. Over.
He's not going to get away.
Ugh.
Hello? Is this thing working?
I hear you. You okay?
Yes. I am somewhere safe. Your friends gave me temporary access to this channel so I could thank you.
You can thank me by going public.
Count on it, my friend. Take it easy out there.
Yo, I am never going to Alcatraz again.
You got to live the dream, man! You escaped from the Rock?
That is 100% legit.
Okay, Dave, do you mind, man? Look.
Please?
I think I just want to sleep for like a year, if that's okay with you guys, all
Not
right?
Not yet.
Yo, come on. All right, fine, I'm up. Damn.
And voila.
Here with us now is City Councilor Miranda Kamei with her take on this latest blow to Oakland's foundering reputation.
Thank you, Shirley. But if it were not for the actions of public watchdogs and one very forthcoming eyewitness, we would not be having this conversation. It is my pleasure to announce that we have already launched a full-scale internal investigation with the cooperation of Oakland's finest. We want to make the Oakland PD a welcome name.
Citizens of the digital age, welcome. Elements of the Oakland Police Department thought they could use predictive analytics to make Oakland safer. Instead, those who are corrupt hid in plain sight by perverting a feature designed to protect honest police officers from detection and retaliation. They smuggled drugs and organized hits. And they killed those who opposed them, over and over and over. An official inquest into the OPD is underway, but the real culprit, Bloom's crime prediction algorithm, remains free of blame. Perhaps it is free of systemic bias, as its creators claim. Or perhaps it was able to be perverted because those filters, to single out the weak, the poor, the powerless, were already hard-coded. Without a release of their source code, we will never know for sure. DedSec is giving you the truth. Do what you will.
Look. Bigger picture moment here, okay? Let's all breathe in. Everything DedSec does supports our narrative, and breathe out. DedSec is a distraction, but they are our distraction. So let's hold on to that thought. Namaste.
Good day to buy something.
find what you're after? Thank you for your patronage.
This one's going to sting Bloom hard. Evidence of police abusing the CTOS to mask their crimes? Proof that Bloom's profiler is sending cops into the field ready to shoot first? Hell, we even got names and faces.
All hard facts, too. They can't pretty up this one. Are you sure you want to hand it all over to Miranda? Proper channels take a lot longer.
Well, the longer it takes, the more it's in the public eye. This is long-term damage to Bloom's reputation. Plus, Miranda needs this one. We owe her.
Yeah. You're right.
Snap out of it! Everyone all right?
Shit! Think the driver's
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Can you send the police? We're gonna need them fast!
Track your location. Police are coming.
Where you at, Slowpoke?
Right here, waiting for your ass, Slowpoke.
At least I didn't climb up the wrong building.
Oh.
Fucking shit!
Thanks for the hand. Got in with a group of street artists a while back. Showed me how to see the city in a new way. Move through it in a new way. Didn't last long, though. They were more concerned with selling t-shirts than making statements. Think you can handle it?
Yeah, sure. Piece of cake. But, good job, you know.
Yeah, I know. I'll send you some hotspots to get you started. Make me proud.
Thank you.
Woo!
Thank you.
handful of corrupt police have transformed the CTOS crime network into a dangerous weapon. Recently leaked footage exposed the abuse, showing members of the Oakland Police Department using CTOS to flag themselves as undercover, enabling them to smuggle drugs and organize hits on members of their own community, all without any fear of reprisal. Counselor Miranda Kamei has asked for an independent task force to investigate.
Oh my God. Wow.
Everyone, look out! Out! Now!
Did anyone else see that?
We need back.
Now what happened to you?
Thank you.
I just...
I don't know.
No! Shit! Move!
Oh! Oh! Are you going to run, huh? Are you afraid?
What are you doing?
Thank you.
What's happening?
What the? Give it!